Is it racist that I took you to an Indian restaurant?
It's okay, I like Indian food.
Mm. Or as you probably call it back home, food.
Why did you wear your contacts? Don't you like them?
No, I do. That's just, I knew I was having curry tonight, and I only want one part of my body to burn at a time.
You know, my company offered me a position here in Los Angeles.
Does that mean you'd relocate here permanently?
Maybe. What do you think?
Oh, I love it. That's great. Small world.
You did talk to her, didn't you?
Of course I did. I talked and talked and talked.
Hey! Look at Leonard in his fancy-ass grown-up clothes. Way to go, Priya. For once, he doesn't look like a mannequin in the boys' department. Hey, did he tell you I saved the silk shirt?
No, he did not.
He was gonna throw it in the washing machine with his Spider-Man underwear. That's our Lenny, huh?
Yes, that's our Lenny.
So how's the food here? Oh, wow, that is really, really good. Okay, I'm sorry, you guys are on a date. We can hang out anytime. Have fun.
Good night.
Bye.
Oh, that's hot. Oh, it really sneaks up on you, huh? All right, I gotta go.
It is pretty spicy.